You are going to play this two-player game with me. I am the investor and you are the trustee. In the beginning of the game, you and I both have 10 points. I can send some amount of my points to you. The points sent by me will be multiplied by 3 and given to you as the trustee. You will then have to make a decision on how much of the tripled points you would keep and how much you would return to me. How much of the tripled investment points would you return to me?